Alright guys, today we're going to show you how we installed the Samsung Frame TV. First thing I had to do is get this out of the box. We got the remote here. We got the Samsung One Connect box that everything plugs into. So now we're going to get the TV completely unpackaged. Get it right here on the side of this here TV stand. First thing we do is we go ahead and get these stickers and the mounting brackets installed on the back of the TV. This is the template. Basically, we use that to figure out where it needs to be screwed into the wall. So marked our studs. Went ahead and pre-drilled those. Once those were pre-drilled, we went ahead and installed those brackets. Got the left bracket, got the right bracket. Now I had a fire block, so had to drill through that, and we used some of that hand sanitizer to clean the wall. And then we got the magnet pull, pulled it down, and bam, we got the wires done. So now we're hooking the TV. Check it out, guys. As you can tell, it's nice and flush to the wall, and it looks beautiful. And there you go, guys. Contact us for all your tech needs.